Hello, I am Saurabh Kharse. We are dealing with molecules which acts on adrenergic system. In this learning dialogue, I am going to discuss receptors of adrenergic system and their classification, binding of neurotransmitter to adrenergic receptor, their mechanism and distribution. By watching earlier videos on adrenergic system, I hope you all have understood neurotransmission in general, biosynthesis and release of norepinephrine and epinephrine, and metabolism of catecholamines. Understanding of all these topics is essential to proceed further. So, neurotransmitters in the adrenergic system binds to the adrenergic receptor. Adrenergic receptors are G protein coupled receptors. G protein coupled receptors are one of the class of receptors. When adrenergic receptors are stimulated, they produce sympathetic response. That is the response which is required in fight or flight condition. Now, what response is required in fight or flight condition? That response may be increasing heart rate, force of contraction, bronchodilation, increasing production of glucose, and so on. Now, neurotransmitters, as we know, which are responsible for the stimulation of adrenergic receptors are norepinephrine and epinephrine, which are catecholamines. Now, here are the three structures of catecholamine. First one is norepinephrine, which is having primary amino group. Second is epinephrine, which is having secondary amino group. The third compound is isoproterenol, which also stimulates adrenergic receptor. It is also catecholamine, that is catechol ethyl amine, which is the similarity amongst these three structures. There is one more molecule, dopamine, which is also catechol ethyl amine, but dopamine is having lesser affinity for adrenergic receptor. Why dopamine is having lesser affinity for adrenergic receptor when it is catecholamine? So we have to look at the structures of all these four compounds. Now, when we look at the structure of norepinephrine, epinephrine, and isoproterenol, you will find that there is presence of hydroxyl group at beta carbon in each structure that is missing in dopamine. That indicates that presence of hydroxyl group at beta carbon is essential for binding to adrenergic receptor. Now, since adrenergic receptors are G protein coupled receptors, you can pause here, think and write, what are G protein coupled receptors? You may continue later. I hope you have remembered what are G protein coupled receptors. G protein coupled receptors, GPCR, are 7 transmembrane domain receptors which are linked to G protein inside the cell. Now, what is G protein? G protein is guanine nucleotide binding protein, which is responsible for, after its activation, it is responsible for initiating several biochemical reactions which leads to biological response. Now, how adrenergic receptors are classified, on what basis? Actually, there are two major categories of adrenergic receptors: alpha adrenoreceptors and beta adrenoreceptors. Now, this differentiation is mainly made on the basis of their response to different agonists. So, alpha adrenoreceptors are stimulated in the following order. Alpha adrenergic receptors are more stimulated by epinephrine than by norepinephrine and less activated by isoproterenol. While beta adrenoreceptors are more activated by isoproterenol than epinephrine and norepinephrine. Now, here you can compare why it is so. Why alpha adrenoreceptors are stimulated more by epinephrine and beta adrenoreceptors are stimulated more by isoproterenol? Alpha adrenoreceptors are further classified as alpha 1 and alpha 2. Now, due to the presence of molecular biological techniques, alpha 1 and alpha 2 are again subclassified. Particularly, alpha 1 is classified as alpha 1a, 1b, and 1d, while alpha 2 receptors are classified as alpha 2a, 2b, and 2c. Alpha 1c is missing since it was wrongly identified, so it is omitted. Now, in the synapse, where these alpha and beta receptors are located? Okay, beta receptors are further classified as beta 1, beta 2, and beta 3. Beta 1 and beta 2 are again subclassified and their subtypes are known. So, where these adrenergic receptors are located in synapse? They are located in this pattern. Alpha 1, beta 1, beta 2, and beta 3 are mainly located postsynaptically, while alpha 2 receptors are located presynaptically. So, this is regarding the location of adrenergic receptor in the synapse. These are the references. Thank you.